Command, we're inbound on Lunar City, making contact with the Rashadia and Nightwing escorts.
Roger that, Indus Alpha. Link your transmission frequencies to the Rashadia. Full encryption. We'll contact you if your orders change. Solaris Control, signing off.
Welcome to Luna, Worgut Alpha. The Elder's shuttle will be launching soon. Final pre-flight operations are underway now. Maintain inbound approach.
It's good to be here, Luna Control. I'd forgotten how beautiful it was. You're lucky the bombardment spared you.
Thank you, Alpha One. And Captain, everyone here in the Control Tower just wants to pass on their gratitude. We owe you soldiers everything.
Greetings, Alpha Wing. Sir Andrei Liat, Knight of the Great White Brotherhood. Sir Rishi Rosali is my second. Glad you could join us.
Roger that, Sir Liat. Glad to be here.
You really are, aren't you, Captain? If I didn't know better, I'd say you were impressed.
My God, Laporte, look at Earth. Off to the left. It looks so fragile. And the city here, in the desolation, reminds me of home.
Wow, boss, I'm thunderstruck. You're dangerously close to expressing an emotion other than casual rage.
I miss Mars. I miss looking out at the Rust Desert and the dome lights, feeling proud of what we built. What Ubuntu built. We really had something special here, didn't we?
The human spirit. Finally unchained. That was what Elder Manto used to tell me. Dad said it was a nicely paced socioeconomic boom. My mom just called it paradise. A place where every last human had the drive and the ability to work to her full potential. And once we had that, we'd go back to the stars. And nothing would stop us.
And then the Tevs kicked down the door and blew it all away.
They're not monsters, Captain. Just people like us. Only they didn't get a sealed system full of riches. They had to go out there and face down the demons. I kill them, but I don't know if I hate them. I think they lost something out there, and we have to help.
How can you not hate them? We've seen thousands die at their hands. Name a single good thing that's come from this atrocity.
Remember when we were staying at Karen's place on Mars, and you started yelling at Levi in your sleep and then fell out of your bunk? Captain?
Oh, I'm sorry, Laporte. It's just been a while since I laughed like that. Oh, you're a mad woman and I love you dearly.
Why, boss, you're just full of surprises today. I don't know what to say.
Look, what I mean is, you know what I mean, right? Not that I meant anything except what I meant.
Alpha Wing, Knights. Elder Taudigani is aboard the shuttle and final preparations are complete. We're reading a lot of comp traffic between your fighters. Is there a problem?
Oh, no problems, Control. My wingmen and I were just, complimenting your architecture. Oh, God. I nearly had a heart attack. I thought I left my transmit switch on the All-City frequency.
Hey, boss. Do you ever think about what you're gonna do once we win the war?
I wish I had your confidence, Laporte. But ask me again later, okay? Sometimes you almost manage to convince me it's possible.
Just been given the all clear by Lunar Spaceport. Now charging up our subspace drives. All fighters form up around us and prepare to warp out.
Right. Let's put our serious hats back on, Sub-Lieutenant.
Engaging subspace drives. Follow our lead, pilots.
Come on, Sub-Lieutenant, are you having trouble with your coordinates? Let's go, or in a trouble we'll have our heads for volleyballs.
Eris Base. The old Kuiper Bastion. Interesting choice of neutral ground, Night One.
Everything seems to be in order here. Would you agree, Captain Simms?
Where's Admiral Rakamai then? The Vasudans are late.
Pilots, we have a potential breach in comm discipline. Can you verify reports of an outbound transmission from Deck 10?
Confirmed. This troubles me, Captain Simms. We should scrub the mission and return to Luna at once.
Oh, crap. The gate just shut down. Bloody hell.
Suffered a 1 kiloton detonation in engineering. Interior partitions held, but we have lost helm control. We are in an uncontrolled portside roll.
I just lost all my carriers to command, Night One. Massive jamming in place.
The guy in effort is upon us. Alpha, break and engage.
Hey, Laporte, Sagittarius Wing is bearing on the Rashadia. Let's run interference pronto. They're going to start popping vampires. You're spiked. Shadia, what's your status?
Just some scratched paint and soiled pants, Alpha. Get a fix on that damn jamming signal. We need to get through to command ASAP.
Alpha Wing, are you picking up anything on sensors?
Negative, Night One. Nothing on my... Hold on. Laporte, you see that?
I see it, Simms. Faint contact. Looks like someone doesn't want to be found.
Let's go spoil their party. You take point, Laporte. I'll follow.
Well, hello there.
Rashadia, Tev AWACS. Jumped out before we could destroy it. We got it on gun cam.
Thank you, pilots. Comm lines are now clear. Establishing a link with command.
Rashadia Transport, this is Solaris Control. What is your status? We lost contact several minutes ago.
Mission is compromised, Command. An enemy agent planted a pocket nuke in the reactor room. We've lost all main power and propulsion. Our escorts repelled a Geth attack supported by a Tev AWACS. Elder Taudigani is safe, but the Vasudans have not yet arrived. Request mission update.
The negotiations will be moved to a secondary site. We are deploying a second transport and additional escorts. Transfer Elder Taudigani and proceed.
Maintain your vigil, Indus War Gods. I cannot believe that the enemy will abandon this attack so easily.
Those wretched, backstabbing scum! Assassination? Working with terrorists? How far will they go?
You told me you don't hate them. Ready to go back on your word?
They tried to kill one of our elders. They've gone too far.
Yeah, you're right on one count. They did lose something out there.
This is the UET Aaron, standing by to retrieve Elder Taudigani. Command is attempting to signal the Vasudans about the new location.
Widow 8-2 is now moving Elder Taudigani to a shuttle. Stand by. The shuttle is being prepped and scrapped for explosives. Escort fighters, Elder Taudigani is asking to speak to you.
How may we serve?
She is asking for Sub-Lieutenant Laporte.
Well, I'll be.
Noemi Laporte. Martin spoke very highly of your parents. It gladdens me that you've survived.
Elder, I'm honored, but we are in a very dangerous place. What do you need of me?
The Elder's shuttle is away. Assume escort formation.
I reviewed your records. Your psych profiles say you are no killer. Your combat experience says otherwise. How do you do it?
What? I don't really think about...
It must be hard for you to reconcile Ubuntu with your duties.
Elder, I don't think this is the time or the place to have this conversation.
You are deeply afraid of yourself, aren't you?
I don't know what you think,
If what I have learned is true, then you should be. But I wanted to ask you myself before I spoke to the other elders. You flew escort during the encounter with the Pasejet. Did the Vasudan ship transmit something to you?
How do you...
It did, didn't it? My gods. Listen to me, Noemi. It is essential that you...
Stealth fighters incoming! Break, break, break!
Just lost all telemetry from the shuttle. Widow 8-2, check in.
Elder Taudigani is dead, Rashadia. We have failed.
Spineless, murdering cowards! They're gonna burn for this.
I've got clear gun cam footage of those stealth fighters, Laporte. The Vasudans won't stand for this.
We shall soon see. The GVD Shepshiskov has entered the area.
I am Admiral Rekamai of the Magi, personal representative of Emperor Khonsu II. I see that Admiral Steele's warnings were well-founded.
Admiral Rekamai, this is most irregular. You asked for a discreet meeting limited to two fighters and a transport. Instead, you arrive in a fully armed warship. What is the meaning of this?
Less than 4 hours ago, Admiral Steele's SOC operatives uncovered your plan to shatter the Terran Supreme Alliance. Your Gaia Nefert allies of the Vasudans cell have already confessed.
Steele lies! The Gaia Nefert attacked us, aided and abetted by your allies. Elder Taudigani is dead, slain mere moments ago by Alliance assassins. We have proof!
The youngest in a flock of lies. Your Kostanin agents disabled the passages so you could come to its rescue and earn our favor. You destroyed the Arethusa under flag of truce. Now you would use the sacrifice of an empty shuttle and forged visual records to buy our outrage. Steele warned us of this gambit. We will not be clay.
Sir Liat, I'm picking up more Geth fighters jumping in.
Heads up, inbound.
Alright, Kostanin cell, let's begin the disable operation. The Ubuntu capture team will be here any second now, and they want this ship ready to storm.
I don't believe it. They're working for the Tets, but they're pretending to work for us.
Someone on the inside sold us out to Steele. And when I find them, I'm gonna make bracelets out of their guts.
Helm, flash the secondary reactors for an emergency jump. This ship will not be taken by treachery.
Alpha Wing, you must return your gun cam records to the Elders intact. We will cover the Rishadi until she can make repairs. Go! We are the Knights of the White Brotherhood.
The mission was compromised from the start. Someone in the Federation leaked the details of the secret negotiations to Admiral Steele. He was ready. I heard you crack when they splashed the Elder Laporte. There was nothing you could have done to save her. The Tevs wanted her dead, and if there's one thing they excel at, it's getting their way by force. But keep that anger close. It'll keep you alive. The Vasudans are in a fury. The Imperium has formally severed diplomatic ties with the Federation pending a full investigation into today's events and the alleged falsified assassination of Elder Taudigani. That bastard Steele's SOC thugs manufactured evidence framing us for the attack on the Pasegit and the attempted capture of the destroyer Shepshiskaf. I bet they leaked the Pasegit's jump schedule to their Geth pets, too. I think it's safe to say that we won't be earning any Vasudan support. I've received the following statement from Admiral Natraba. The death of Elder Taudigani is not only a tragedy, but a turning point. It marks the total failure of Admiral Byrne's commitment to defensive action and a diplomatic resolution to the war. Admiral Calder and I have concluded that immediate aggressive reprisals are necessary. We have prepared a two-pronged plan to strike a shattering blow to the Tev presence in Sol and effect a military resolution to the war. While Admiral Calder regenerates his fleet's fighter assets, I will commit the resources of Second Fleet and the War Gods to a short-term plan to wipe out a Tev destroyer. The GTD Carthage is our target. Prepare your pilots for the first op. So, that's the word from Natraba. The blood's in the water, and we're in for some major fleet action. Look, you seem ready to puke. Let's hit the gym and spar. You need to work some of that off.